العالمين والصلاة والسلام على خاتم الأنبياء والمرسلين الحمد لله today we are here in this country in this city in the blessing month of the شعبان the month سيدنا رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم said about رجب and شعبان it is my month and رمضان it is month of Allah so special for this month Allah سبحانه وتعالى remind all the believer and mu'min for a prayer for his patient for صلة الأرحام for the gathering company sitting. Why we are here? To remind you how to be close with Allah, with a God. When you will be close, He will be close with you. As He said in the book of the Holy Quran, وَاذْكُرُونِي أَذْكُرَكُمْ وَاذْكُرُوا اللَّهَ ذِكْرًا كَثِيرًا. When you will mention His name, He will mention your names. When you will be close with Him, He will be close with you. To remind you about the character, about the gathering, about the peace, about the love. This is the Islam for peace and for the love. And especially today, we are here from the country of the science of the Awliya and the Salihin, the country Sayyidina Sheikh Abdul Qadir Al Gailani in Iraq, Baghdad, the Sufia, and for the love that is the soul for your spirituality, your ruhaniyat. So that for insight of the body, like when you are taking shower every day. Why? To clean your body for outside, but before to clean your body from outside, we need to clean it from the inside. That is for the ruhaniya and the spirituality and the duty of the job of my grand when he used to say to his fellow, remember, I have a lot of fellow everywhere, but if someone, he is not good, remember I am a good. To replace him and made him good and said him to the God, he is a good. So in the Arabic he say, As-salihuna ila Allah wa talihuna li.
Sir, tell yourself your family tree and the
name. Yes, I am the 18th descendant to the Sayyidina Sheikh Abdul Qadir Al-Jailani, the 28th to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. For my family, Sayyidina Sheikh Abdul Qadir Al-Jailani, when he is in the member, he have mentioned for all the science, the awliya. He say to them in the Arabic, مقامكم العلا جمعا ولكن مقامي ما زال فوقكم عالي. He said to all the science and the awliya, all you have the higher place and bigger place. But still, my place is bigger than you. Why? Because I am Al-Hasani and Al-Husayni, and my grand Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And also, here in Hindustan, there is a lot of science and the awliya. They have a relation to the Sayyiduna Sheikh Abdul Qadir Al-Gailani Ghusl Azam Dastagir. Like one day, when he was in the member in the Jum'ah prayer, and he have mention very big announcement. That is announcement, he say, وَقَدَمِي هَذِهِ عَلَىٰ رَقَبَتِي كُلِّ وَلِيُّ اللَّهِ. In the Urdu, he say, Mera qadam, tamam awliya ki gardan farhe. My feet on the neck, all the awliya. All the wali that time when was sitting in Baghdad in his barga, in his place, they accept his orders and they met his head down. To accept the order of Sayyidina Sheikh Abdul Qadir Jilani. It was more than 300 wali, the biggest of the awliyaullah. One of them, it was Imam al-Rifa'i, rahmatullah alayhi. He said, Ya Sheikh, my neck, it will be first neck for your feet. But one waliullah, he was not in Baghdad. He was far, about the hundred miles from Baghdad. He is the waliullah, Khaja Mu'iniddin Chishti, rahmatullah alayhi. Last month it was his Urus in the 6th Rajab. So he was far in a place called Khorasan, Bukhara. Still he never came and reached to the India. So he heard the order of Sayyidina Sheikh Abdul Qadir Jilani. In the time there is no light, no mic, no wireless, no Wi-Fi, no camera, no mobile, no telephone, no nothing. But how we hear him? They hear him because there is a wireless between the heart of awliya and the salihin. So he say, he answer him in the same second when he heard the order of Sheikh Abdul Qadir Al-Jailani. And he said to him, Ya Ghawth, your feet, it is not only in my neck, but in my eye and my head from the top. In the Urdu, he say, Aapka qadam, mera aakuka sar paras par hai. So the Sayyidina Sheikh Abdul Qadir Jilani, when he heard his answer, he say, Ya Mu'iniddin, you are the Sultan al-Hind from my side, go there. So he came to the India and he have made a lot of peace between all the religions. We are here, we look for all the religions as the brothers. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, when he used to live in his city, his neighbor, it was different religion. And he have peace with them and they love to sit with him. And he love also sit with them. They invite him, they come to him. He have teach all the religions when he say what he mentioned Sayyidina Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam, إنما بعثت لأتمم مكارم الأخلاق. I am here to complete the character for all the believer and mu'mins. And he ordered us for too many things. Example, when the time in the 10th of Ashura, when the Jewish, they do fast in that day, he saw them. Why? Because Allah blessed the Prophet Musa alayhi salam. So he ordered all the Muslim ummah to be fast in that day.